sea, in the home of Christianity, the seat of power is in danger. There's a foe of a thousand swords, they've been abandoned by the Lord. The fall from grace will pay their price.